Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel, GG Entertainment. I'm Gravinder, and we are continuing with Dying Light. So last time we did a few side missions, and the main mission we did was contact the Rays. And we did a few missions for him. He betrayed us, only gave us 5 vials of antizin instead of 2 crates that he promised. And now we're onto a mission called Siblings. We got to meet with Jade in the boxcar. I think we have a side mission right here though. I could give Mans a gun.
You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
Okay. Let's track that mission. Gunslinger. We have a lot of side missions on our map. Just a random asshole inside the building. Nothing to worry about. We are going to do a few side missions here, and then we'll do the main mission. It's usually how I do these things. Side missions are going to help us. We need the XP, the money, materials, everything. Gotta build shit. We gotta build better weapons. I do have 2 guns now, don't I? Oh, wait, actually, 1 gun is in the stash. Completely forgot. Don't really have ammo, though.
You need something?
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Rise's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
I've talked to this guy last time. I don't know why he's letting me talk to him again. Take all this stuff. Is it night? Better around here somewhere.
Come here. Special deal for you.
Wait till morning. We are not going out at night. We do have a night mission, though.
Your signals are stronger now.
Okay, what are my weapons looking like? Assault rifle, bow and arrow, shovel, wrench. Put the wrench on for now. Let's go my map. They have a mission in there. Whatever. Okay, so the mission we are headed towards is downwards, over here. So we'll get this spot right here. We can pick up a mission from here, though. Let's go pick up this mission. Oh my god. Find the gardening book. We have a lot of missions on our map. We'll try doing them as best as we can. Actually, we're not going to go pick up that mission. We're going to go over here first. We'll pick up this mission, then do this mission right beside it. It'll be better that way. We have a mission up here. Maybe let's meet with Jade. Get to the hangar. Airdrop all the way over there. Alexi needs your help. Safe zone. It's also a mission for Alexi over here. We have Osman. Oh, this is what we started doing last time, but we couldn't finish it. Find the gas mask man and talk to him. Clear the area, safe zone, get to the construction site. Go to prison, destination. There's a mission all the way in here as well for Dulce, I think. Binoculars. Get to the infamy bridge during the night. Oh, that's the ninth mission. And okay, so we're going to go do this one first. There's also a mission inside of there. I didn't see that one. Oh god, did I fuck that up? Wait, I missed the building. Up here. Okay. Well done, survivor. You successfully did a personal bounty. Your reward should be waiting. Oh, what the fuck? I love when you complete something by accident. Location. Take that off the map. There's a random encounter over here. Skills. We got one of each for here. What's this? Backlash. Use throwing weapons or a UAV flashlight while looking behind in sprint. This will help you stop the infected chasing you. Press triangle while sprinting back, then press L1 to use the equipment. I think this one. Learn how to use your weapon more efficiently. Melee weapons lose durability much slowly, because that's a good one. Powerful blows and massive damage, but use more of your stamina. Hold and release. Okay, let's do this one first. I don't really ever look around my safe houses. There's anything to pick up. Lockpicks. 5, 6. Another one in there. Aids. Action figure. Didn't get the bat. String.
gun. I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh no.
Fuck, what the hell? Man really shot a guard, huh? So we winged a guard on the way out, huh? That's not good.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
What happened? Where's the wound?
He has gone, and he has taken my boy.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun, and took all of our money, and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out. But I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Soma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la. Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will.
Oh, man.
Dawood? Answer me, you son of a bitch. Answer me!
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit.
Well, fuck. Wait, isn't there a mission here as well that I should probably pick up? No idea. Okay, let's go. So is this gonna be a continuation quest? This is the first part of it. Or once I leave this building, will I get the second part of it?
There's a lot to be done around the tower.
I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
So construction site missions has always been on my screen. We can pick up so many missions. There's like 4 missions on the map we can pick up. We're gonna go right here and this way. Yes. Way to the other safe zone over there.
Rice's people are everywhere. I just saw some of them in the tunnel near the lake. Couldn't tell exactly what they were doing, but they looked pretty busy.
Okay, tunnel by the lake. Can I get anything from this guy? Yep. We got 2 quartermasters that can take stuff from. Gotta remember that.
No one will get through.
So I'm going this way. Can craft new items, huh? I should get some stuff out of my items first. What is this? 39 damage? Not bad. I don't need so much stuff. 29 damage, 40. Yeah, check this out. Wait, this is a 59 damage hook blade? It's a 39 damage knife. Okay. 40 damage per camera, 54. This is a modified knife, but I can't. It has no more durability though. Okay, blueprints. Can make bolts. I can make a marksman rifle. Goes up to 45 damage. Holy shit. Two-handed sword, damn. You can make a bunch of shields. Make some more Molotovs. Damage to go? It's 63 damage now. Jeez. I got some more ammo for it. I don't know where the hell I got the ammo for it, though. Yo, I just realized what that vibration is. It's the plane overhead dropping the supplies down.
Recipes. Wet dream on a bookcase, he said. Okay. Some
couple of tricks to get the GVD player user manual, big book of death metal. Okay. The falafel diet.
Falafel diet.
Big butt bonanza. Nice. See defeat, a couch potatoes guide to do it yourself, a horse head, how to look good over 40.
Leaf back his glasses. So all the way back to the building.
To be the superintendent of this building, you know.
No kidding.
There was a time when I considered this tower my own, took pride in its upkeep, and knew the residents kept track of everything that happened here. But now, do you know what you'll find if you go to any of the floors between 1 and 18?
Now, if it's anything like what I saw on 13, nothing good.
Nothing good, yeah. Yes, that's well put. No, you will find nothing good. You will find evidence of death and suffering and loss. I lived with my family on 11. Now, I am the only one left. My wife, my brother, and both my children were caught in the city. I was here, tending to this building, doing my job. Now, I fight with myself. Should I simply wander outside and let my fate befall me? Should I give in to my darker moments and turn my livelihood here into a monstrous torch? One thing I know. When the biters come for me, I will not resist.
Jesus, man, you should talk to someone.
Well, I'm talking to you. Isn't that enough?
Not much I can do to help, bro.
People are counting on you.
You've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
Survivor points too.